They're in black practice uniforms, black jerseys, black socks. Nobody said a word. Not a word. The coaches blew the whistle. And it was astonishing to watch as right now Oliwa took a penalty, Sam. Cross-check Pushor. Remember, Pushor hit Lindner. Oliwa takes a penalty in front of the other team's net when you're down 4-0 in the first period. The Rangers have unraveled here for half of last night's game against Montreal. And right here in the first period, it's just the discipline that's necessary for this team. It's not around here. It's gone. And they better find it.
Oliwa is going to the penalty box. And Pittsburgh will get its second power play of the game.
That's just... Should get 4 minutes for
that's
that.
Blatant.
Sure it is. Should get a double minor for a head for something to the head.